Food. In fact, I set up a website for this food series, which can be selected from the main website. David produces strange photographs. That one was a man standing in the shade and so forth. Out of frame result of the second shot, as you can see. Peter Van Os produced some more shots from the food series that we produced earlier last year. Richard produced the series of four shots here using a tube to photograph through. We did a whole series of these and went down to the Wilton Garden Centre. Roger shows us here two cyanotype photographs as part of another little project we ran. And further on you'll see more of this sort of thing, but for real. Roger had this idea for another out-of-frame shot with this statue of a famous pose. This is another part of a triptych series that we did, generally in monochrome, but here we are in colour. Recently I decided on photographing, making a photograph and putting it into a circle, and then sometime later maybe a lozenge or a triangle. So that's another ongoing project. These are records Terry took of the actual manufacturing of cyanotypes that he came across at an exhibition.